Welcome to the channel. In this video, I'm going to be speaking about the cables. This is the continuation of that video you have been watching. And if you haven't, here. In that video, I was speaking about the right cables, and I was showing how you have to choose the right cables for your car. These are the cables which I bought for my car. I will put you here the video to see the compatibility for the vehicles we need for these cables. I bought these on eBay. Here you can see the price I paid for the cables. I decided to buy these cables because the seller gives me 2 years warranty, and because I need new cables. And in that video, I was talking about also about the problem you have about the car stalling. To tell you the truth, as I promised, I'm gonna keep you updated. Well, the cables did not still resolve my issue entirely as I wanted it to be. What it is about, well, I will still have to search the problem. I will have to do some research on EHA, I believe, and that's it. And now let's do the unboxing and let me show you what was the problem and to see the length of the cable of the first one. So let's go to that video, shall we? Here are the cables and we're going to do a quick unboxing. As you can see, the part number for this set is 098635633, and that's for M102 engines. And it's pretty straightforward. We get 4 cables plus 1 cable for the ignition coil. And that's this one from the distributor cap up to the ignition coil. I just want quickly to measure the resistance. I ordered these because I was not happy what I got with the Baruch cables, if you have been watching that video, because one of them was too short, so I had to get back the old one. It says here 1K ohm. I won't be checking all of them, I'll check one of them only. This one, for example. And we get exactly 1 kilo ohm. Here they are. And this one is the shortest for cylinder number 1, I guess, from Bosch. Observe. Look. Do you see the difference? And this is the Baruch cable. Look. This is cable number one, the shortest one, from Peru. And this is cable one from BOSCH. Watch. And afterwards, just to mount them in the car. And it's everything pretty straightforward. That's the only thing I have to do.